Missing funds from a Peachtree City police program has led to an investigation. A police spokesperson says one program is involved, and the department says the assistant chief, Stanley Pye, helped facilitate it but did not necessarily oversee it. Pye is now in the process of retiring. An outside investigator will continue looking into this case.